small.
Oh, got my deck. Roll dice. Three, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'll go first.
Okay.
Three back.
Four.
Oh. capture.
Twelve little man activates the dragons. Kill no more. And I'll take the bag in my hand.
Yep. Take. Oh, I got healed. Nice. It got the power and crit.
Power and crit? Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll run it now.
Okay. Left.
Yeah.
How big?
17, 23, 33.
33?
43. I got the
43.
The other two, yeah.
So that happened. Build an advantage.
We'll wait for the party.
Right. I'll take it.
You. Power. Skill. Draw card.
How big?
It's gonna get 6, so it is 17, 23. I stalker is all the skill.
23?
Yeah. Drop and the next guy.
23.
Same number. Oh, actually, I got 10. So it's 33.
33?
Yeah.
I'll take it. Actually.
Sorry. Okay.
Alright. Your turn?
Mm-hmm. Very long game.
Yeah. Well, my deck is a bit slow to start, so it's really nothing to do about that.
Put one on another one, right?
No, it has to be on anybody except itself.
Okay.
Can't really equip it to anything but itself. Alright. He has plus 5 for every rear guard I have, so he's gonna be in 22.
Okay,
so...
Actually...
It would
be awesome.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, right. I mean, it kind of turns out from your cell
phone. 27.
Take it.
Wow.
Damage 10.
19. Go ahead. That's all I got.
What do you mean? When they die, they just drop them. It says, like, when you die, you just kind of roll one and get out of a seat in your hand. But it's like certain skills, though.
Top.
This is maybe power up. Just help with Gigarex and stuff.
Skill.
You'll see him power on the if you don't know what he does.
Sitting with that death rex is not that good.